Today's photo shows the aftermath of a game in the 1950s and shows Clemson students climbing the goalpost inside of Memorial Stadium. Or maybe it is not the end of a football game at all. You can also notice the streamers coming down from the field goal post. This leads me to believe that this was some type of freshman orientation and not the aftermath of a football game.